So, Valkyrie, have you sensed the next gift?
I do sense something, but it is very weak. I cannot identify its exact location.
Then maybe we should start by looking around the surrounding area.
Good idea. If we look around, something's bound to turn up.
An easy fight. Loyal soldier, heed my
call. I'll pick up the ones in the distance too.
Everything's fitting into place.
Holy laws decree your obliteration. My first answer myself. My duty is clear. Keep on. I summon you to the battle.
I'll command all who stand in our way.
An easy fight. Come forth. Bring me victory. Know that this is your fate. You are mine. You're doing fine. Resonant. The sweet embrace of flame.
I've fulfilled my duty here.
What fools you are, defying the gods.
Hardly
a challenge. We must hit our wounds and move on.
I can be of use here. Fire does indeed have its uses.
you are! Defying the gods! Divine rage of bond!
Allow me to assist!
You are all to be purified, her Odin is victory.
My blade has been faster than clarity.
Go all out! Be eliminated.
What are you...
Oh! Hey there, Maria.
You are still searching for your missing object.
You remembered that? Yeah. Still no luck.
Do you truly believe that what you seek still remains in this world?
Who knows? It's a person, after all. The love of my life, actually.
Your lover? And you have been searching for her ever since?
Yeah, pretty much. She means the world to me. A lot of folk have told me to give up, but I just can't, you know? Not until I find her.
We can help.
What now?
No. Pay that no heed. Forget that I said anything.
Well, thanks all the same. I'll be fine, though. This is something I have to do myself, which is all well and good, but I've actually no idea where to look. I'd even accept a sign from the gods at this point. You're out here looking for something important too, right? I suppose when things get tough, we just have to knuckle down and keep our eyes on the prize.
Indeed. I hope we are both successful in our endeavors.
Hey, are you okay?
Hold your horses, young sir. What lies beyond that pillar belongs to the gods. You'd do well to keep away.
Well, this is the only place left I can think of. I've looked everywhere else.
I see. I know you don't want to hear this, but it may be time to face reality.
I've seen more souls than I care to admit who took their sadness to the grave. There is no shame in moving on.
Maybe you're right. Maybe it's better to give up. But I know I can't. Not after coming this far.
Is that so? Well, just be careful then, you hear?
Thanks. I will. I better get going then. It feels like I've been to every corner of Midgard, but I still haven't found you. I can't even remember your face. I don't want to give up. I really don't. But... Maria! Maria, are you okay?
I am fine.
You gave me a scare there. You should take it easy if you're not feeling well.
It was nothing. Anyway, I must go.
Really? Are you sure you're feeling okay?
I'm fine.
Oh, okay. Well, just be careful. I really hope we can meet again somewhere.
As do I.